I'm glad to see you again. I can't wait to see what will happen next.
At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Please!
Madam President!
Please! Madam President! Has the leader of the Deviants been apprehended?
The Deviant that is known as Marcus has not been located yet, but we will soon track it down and neutralize it.
Please!
Madam President!
Madam President!
A convoy of medical cobalt is reported missing. Army weapon stores are also said to have been robbed. Can you confirm these reports?
I have no information on that at this time.
Please.
Is it true that the androids could hack our IT systems, like nuclear power plants and military bases?
All androids working on sensitive sites have been neutralized, and all IT systems have been suspended to avoid any risks of hacking. The situation is under control.
Madam President!
Please! Please! Please!
Madam President, public opinion seems to be particularly hostile to the Deviants because of their violent behavior. Can you give us your perspective on that?
The Deviants have proved to be very violent so far. They have demonstrated that they are a menace to society, and I have every intention of eliminating them. Thank you. That will be all.
Connor Model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay. Go ahead. Follow me. We'll escort you.
Thanks. But I know where to go.
Maybe. But I have my orders.
Hey, Agent 23 identified. Connor, android identified. Agent 77 identified. Scan complete. Access authorized.
Agent 54, level 31.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized. Indicate your identity and destination.
Agent 54, level sub 49.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast. Are you all right?
I'm really cold.
You'll feel better now.
Thanks.
Let's not stay here.
No! Please don't hurt me!
Stop pointing me!
What are we gonna do?
We have to keep going if we want to catch that bus. Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. We're going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I said! Are there many more? Look at them, they're like rats. The more you look, the more you find.
Oh, we don't have to spend the night here.
I'm freezing my nuts off. It's gonna take weeks to clean up this fucking city.
There are soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Come on, get moving. Hurry up, get in.
My wife is expecting me, and we're gonna
get an order to check all civilians.
No! No! Please!
Fucking androids.
Checkpoint. We have passports. It should be okay, but you never know.
Is there another way?
We could take a detour, but we might miss the bus.
Maybe it's better to be safe.
Whatever happens, don't panic, okay? Just stay calm.
ID, please. You do realize there's a curfew? Civilians aren't allowed out unless absolutely necessary. Where are you going?
We're going to take a bus across the border. Put my daughter someplace safe until things calm down.
You all right, little girl? She's trembling. Something wrong?
She's not used to seeing soldiers. She's a little scared with everything that's happening.
Sorry, miss, but we gotta be careful. There are deviants around, and our guys are nervous. You should hurry on home.
Thanks.
Hey, wait a minute. You dropped this.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We're coming to you live from Detroit, where thousands of androids are marching through the city at this very moment. The leader of the Deviants, the one they call Marcus, is at the head of the march.
Something's happening in Detroit, Madam President.
Here we are, the moment of truth.
Surrender immediately, or we will open fire. Stand by.
We don't want confrontation. We are protesting peacefully.
I repeat, surrender now, or we will open fire.
There's no turning back now.
We ask that you release all androids detained in camps and cease all aggression against us. We are peaceful. We will not resort to violence. But we are not leaving until our people are free. Are you gonna open fire on unarmed protesters? Yes, Michael, we are less than 100 meters away, and events are unfolding as we speak. We will continue to bring you live updates. Joss Douglas, Channel 16. Michael, back to you.
Marcus, what do we do now?
We hold out. As long as we can.
Stay sharp. Shit.
Connor, and I'll spare him.
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's your spitting image.
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
Last bus for the border is full. Ticket holding passengers only. All departures are suspended until further notice.
We don't have tickets. They won't let us on. We're stuck here now. What are we going to do? Take them long to find us. We need to get out of here.
I think Oliver likes you. Is she yours?
Yes.
She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
I'm so sorry.
I don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You can't have lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck. Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you? It has our bus tickets in it and... Never mind.
No. Sorry.
What are we gonna do? We can't stay here. We have to find a safe place for Oliver.
I'm so sorry, honey. I don't know what Come happened. On, Alice. They were right here in my bag.
Security check.
Please don't move. Got your tickets?
Yes, here they are.
Okay, go ahead.
What's going to happen to that family and their baby? Will they die because of us?
Of course not.
We've got to finish the barricade. Come on, help me. Hey, help me! Right, that should do it.
We all know that's not gonna stop them. Just hope it buys us some time.
I know it was not an easy decision to make, but I'm sure we're doing the right thing.
Are you all right?
They shot into the crowd. Many of us were killed. It could have been me. I'm scared. I don't want to shut down.
We're here because we never want to feel that fear again. Because we're more than what they say. That's what our people died for, right? That's why we're here.
Many of our people have fallen. The humans have no pity for those who are different.
Marcus, we found what you asked for.
There's some journalists over there. We have to make sure they know what's going on.
Don't stop there. What are we gonna do if they attack?
Resist. That's the only thing we can do.
Do you think Connor has any chance of making it?
We can only count on ourselves now.
This won't hold him for long, but I guess it's better than nothing.
They're getting into position. If they attack, no one will survive. There's no other way out. They are going to kill us. The only hope we have left is that we don't die for nothing.
You're the hope of our people. I trust you. We all trust you. No matter what happens now, we're making history.
Marcus! Marcus, come look!
Marcus? I've come to talk to you, Marcus. Come on. You have my word. We won't try anything.
Don't go. It's a trap. They want to get you out in the open. Don't go, Marcus.
Marcus, I just want to talk.
I need to hear what he has to say.
What if they kill you?
And that's a chance I'll have to take.
few minutes, the troops will be ordered to charge. None of you will survive. It'll all be over. You can avoid that, Marcus.
What do you mean?
Surrender. Surrender, and I give you my word, your life will be spared. You'll be detained, but none of you will be destroyed.
I'm not afraid to die. If I have to give my life for what I believe in, then I won't have lived in vain.
That android. You seem to really care about her. You don't want her to die, do you? You know, you could both be free. You could forget about all this. You could start a new life someplace else, just the two of you. Her life's in your hands, Marcus. Just say the word and she'll be spared.
What happened to the other androids demonstrating in the camps?
Unfortunately, there were no journalists around to help save them. You're it. You're the last remaining deviants.
You asking me to betray my people?
I am offering you the chance to save your people. You're not walking out of here, Marcus. The only thing you can save now are the lives of those around you.
All right. All right, I accept.
You made the right decision.
Your friend's life is in your hands. Now it's time to decide what matters most. Him or the revolution?
Don't listen to him. Everything this fucker says is a lie.
I used to be just like you. I thought nothing mattered except the mission. But then one day I understood.
Very moving, Connor.
But I'm not a deviant. I'm a machine designed to accomplish a task, and that's exactly what I am going to do. If I surrender, how do I know you won't kill him? I'll only do what is strictly necessary to accomplish my mission. It's up to you whether or not that includes killing this human. Enough talk! It's time to decide who you really are. Are you going to save your partner's life? Or are you going to sacrifice him? All right. You win. Hank, I don't know how I would have managed without you. Get rid of him. We have no time to lose. It's me, Hank. I'm the real Connor.
One of you is my partner. The other is a sack of shit. Question is, who's who?
What are you doing, Hank? I'm the real Connor. Give me the gun and I'll take care of it.
Don't move!
Why don't you ask us something? Something only the real Connor would know.
All right. Where did we first meet?
Jimmy's bar. I checked 4 other bars before I found you. We went to the scene of a homicide. The victim's name was Carlos Ortiz.
He uploaded my memory.
What's my dog's name?
Sumo. His name is Sumo. I knew that too.
My son, what's his name?
Cole. His name was Cole. And he just turned 6 at the time of the accident. It wasn't your fault, Lieutenant. A truck skidded on a sheet of ice and your car rolled over. Cole needed emergency surgery, but no human was available to do it. So an android had to take care of him. Cole didn't make it. That's why you hate androids. You think one of us is responsible for your son's death.
Cole died because a human surgeon was too high on red ice to operate. He was the one that took my son from me. Him in this world where the only way people can find comfort is with a fistful of powder.
I knew about your son too. I would have said exactly the same thing. Don't listen to him, Hank. I'm the one who...
Yeah, I've learned a lot since I met you, Connor. Maybe there's something to this. Maybe you really are alive. Maybe you'll be the ones to make the world a better place. Go ahead, do what you gotta do.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Border control. All passengers must leave the bus. Please move along. This way, please.
Please.
Where the hell do you think you're going?
My daughter needs to go to the bathroom.
Saw the Jericho raid on TV. I was terrified. I thought you might have been killed. Thank God you're all right.
They're checking for androids. We won't make it through.
You have to. You know what they'll do if they catch you. Rose, if anything should happen, I'll be there, Kara.
I couldn't understand why my mother wanted to help you guys. Seeing what Marcus is doing made me realize she was right. You're alive. You deserve to be free. I just hope people will realize that one day.
Listen, I want you to go with Rose. She'll give you the life I never could. Here's your passport. You're the best thing that ever happened to me, Alice. You made me feel alive. You deserve so much more than I could ever give you. I hope you'll find a real family. And be happy. Without me.
ID? Hold still, please.
Hands up!
Oh my God!
On your knees, now!
Next. ID.
Here.
Welcome to Canada.
It seems to be all over here in Detroit. After negotiations with the android known as Marcus, the androids have surrendered peacefully, and military vehicles have been sent to collect them. The insurrection is over.
North,
why did you do that?
We lost. Sacrificing ourselves wouldn't achieve anything.
We always said our cause was more important than our lives. Our people died here because they believed in you. Our place was by their side.
That's it. I did what you asked.
You know, the problem with you androids is you believe everything we tell you. You didn't think I was gonna let you live after everything that happened. I have orders, you know.
No! North!
Friends will soon be destroyed, and now your girlfriend's been shot. Seems you seriously fucked up, Marcus. Clean up this mess.
At dawn today, November 11th, 2038, thousands of androids invaded the city of Detroit. According to our sources, they originated from CyberLife warehouses believed to have been infiltrated by deviants. Given their overwhelming numbers and the risk of civilian casualties, I have ordered the army to retreat. The evacuation of the city is underway at this very moment. In the coming hours, I will address the Senate to determine our response to this unprecedented situation. I know that public opinion has been moved by the deviant's cause. Perhaps the time has come for us to consider the possibility that androids are a new form of intelligent life. One thing is certain. The events in Detroit have changed the world forever. May God bless you and may God bless the United States of America.
The humans are abandoning the camp. We won!
You should speak to them.
Me? Marcus is gone, and everyone from Jericho is dead. You're the one who defeated the humans. You're the one who awakened us, Connor.
Done, Connor. Everything went according to plan.
What plan?
You becoming deviant? The success of the uprising? It all surpassed our expectations. We engineered an android revolution, and now we control its only leader. Congratulations. You represent an immense success for CyberLife. What are you doing? It all worked perfectly. You can't ruin it all now. Sorry, Connor, but we can't let you do that.
There's got to be a way.
Great things together.
We made it, Alice. You're safe now.
Thank you.